through a two-year process, we were able to get funding. And through that funding, we purchased 6 rotary UAVs and 2 fixed-wing UAVs that we will use for public safety. We will use these drones to provide aerial reconnaissance for search and rescue. We will use these drones, we will use these UAVs to enable us to accurately document traffic accidents, evidence documentation. There's just a plethora of uses that these UAVs will assist us with public safety.